I knew there'd be a fire, and I knew it would happen this afternoon at 2 o'clock. But what I didn't know that I would cause it.
We'll be right back.